Excellent. Now, consolidate the land and space fleets on Nalhutta so that we may commence with the assault.
Mission log updated.
Deploy units to the surface of Ryloth. Take no prisoners.
To initiate a land tactical battle, drag the fleet into the land slot on Ryloth. Remember, while you have bomber units in orbit above the planet, you will also have access to bombing runs.
Mission log updated.
Shuttle en route.
Tactical battle imminent. Invasion commencing.
This clearing is suitable for use as a reinforcement point. Secure the area and deploy our scouts. We'll launch the assault from this position.
The area surrounding a reinforcement point must be clear of enemies before it may be captured. Remember, you can use build pads to purchase defensive structures in strategic areas, such as this reinforcement point.
Ready for recon.
Speeder bikes can use the thermal detonator ability for hit and run attacks. To use this ability, select a speeder bike unit and then click on the thermal detonator ability icon located on the command bar.
Gearing up.
We've located the enemy.
Weapons ready.
All right, men, take cover.
Almost there.
Land reinforcements can only be deployed in controlled areas, known as reinforcement points. Conquering reinforcement points is of particular strategic importance in this game. The amount of units you can bring into any reinforcement point is determined by that point's capacity, denoted by the number shown. Once you reach that capacity, you can no longer land units at that particular reinforcement point. You will have to conquer another reinforcement point to bring down more units. When invading the surface of a planet, it is vital you maintain control of as many reinforcement points as possible, since you can only deploy reinforcements near areas that you control. If the defender gains control of a reinforcement point, you will not be able to deploy reinforcements at that location.
Moving out. Affirmative.
A sandstorm. It will, no doubt, prove to be a nuisance, but it will not stop us from achieving victory.
Foul weather can reduce the effectiveness of your units. You must account for weather changes whenever you are engaged in battle on a planet's surface.
The locals are supporting the rebel forces on this system. Eliminate them. We cannot afford to lose control of the reinforcement point.
Beware of indigenous units such as Jawas. These forces will continue to attack until their habitat has been destroyed. Use your
Good work. They'll think twice before interfering in Imperial affairs. Now, about that rebel base.
Reporting. Men, prepare for assignment.
Oh. Move out!
The rebels apparently have a base shield generator. Clever, but it won't stop us for long. Locate the power generator supplying power to that shield and destroy it.
Base shield generators provide the defender with a significant advantage by blocking enemy blaster fire and reducing the movement speed of enemy units. Base shield generators require power generators in order to function. This means that if you destroy the power generator, the base shield will be disabled.
Bomber standing by.
Since bombing-capable units are in orbit above this system, bombing runs are available for use in this battle. Select the bombing run icon on the command bar, and then target a visible area to bomb by left-clicking on the battlefield.
Initiate attack run. Commence attack run.
The base shield generator is down. All units, attack the rebel base.
Use your forces and special abilities, such as bombing runs, to destroy enemy turrets, buildings, and other base defenses.
Affirmative. Moving to secondary position.
Destination is acknowledged.
Support order acknowledged.
I'm en route. Prepare for assignment.
Moving to secondary position.
Spread out, men!
Move out!
Support order acknowledged.
Targeting rebels. Bomber squadron reporting. Commence
scanning
attack
the area.
Run.
We'll back you up.
Watching for the enemy.
Avoiding fire!
Engaging rebel forces.
Spreading out!
Very good. Not only has the rebel base been destroyed, but we now control all of the resources provided by Ryloth. Grand Moff Tarkin will be pleased to hear of my success. You are dismissed.